Friends, in this video we will discuss designing of FIR filters using Windows. We have windows like rectangular window, hemming window, hanging window, blackman window. So in this video we will discuss one standard procedure to design for a given transfer function, how to design the FIR filter with respect to given window. It may be rectangular, hemming, hanging, blackman, whatever it may be. We will discuss one standard procedure. See, first step is what? Obtain HD of N. HD of N means the impulse response, it indicates impulse response HD of N that can be calculated from the given transfer function. Transfer function is given in terms of HD of omega. So how to calculate? By taking the inverse Fourier transform of, then we are getting HD of N equal to 1 by 2 pi integration over the limits minus pi to pi HD of omega, given term, given transfer function, into e to the power j j omega n d omega. It is the definition of inverse Fourier transform. Let us substitute given transfer function, that is e to the power minus j omega alpha, where omega indicates frequency component. Always the transfer function and the Fourier transfer function is given in this format only, where omega indicates frequency component. Let us take the common of the power term, then we are writing integration over the limits minus omega c frequency range, it indicates frequency range, e to the power j omega n minus alpha d omega. Next, after simplifying, we have to express, after simplifying this term, we have to express the final term in this format, that is HD of n equal to sine of omega c into n minus alpha divided by pi into n minus alpha, where n is not equal to alpha. For this condition, this much answer we are getting. If n equal to alpha, omega c by pi we are getting. Nothing but, first we have to take, for the given transfer function, let us take the inverse Fourier transform, then take the power term common, finally express the HD of n in this format. Step 2, finding the H of n. H of n indicates what? It is the causal FIR filter. Causal FIR filter means it contains these values only for what? N is greater than or equal to 0. Find H of n. A causal FIR filter with impulse response H of n can be calculated by truncating the ideal infinite impulse response. It is the ideal impulse response. Truncating the ideal infinite impulse response HD of n by causal window. Causal window means, we know the definition of causal, having the impulse response omega n. Omega n is what? It is the filter that begins the at the origin and ends at m minus 1. So H of n equal to what? HD of n multiplied by W of n. W of n indicates window function. So hence, same thing, already we calculated HD of n, for that multiply W of n. That's it. Last step, find the frequency response H of omega of FIR filter. The frequency response of the center symmetric FIR filter is calculated as, two cases we are getting, if the order of the filter is even and odd. If m equal to odd, then we have to use this formula, H of omega equal to e to the power minus j omega multiplied by m minus 1 divided by 2 in square bracket, H of m minus 1 by 2 plus e to the power summation n equal to 0 to m minus 3 by 2 to H of n cos of omega inside the bracket n minus inside the bracket m minus 1 by 2 bracket complete. It is for what? If the m is odd. If m is even, next case, H of omega equal to e to the power minus j omega m minus 1 by 2 inside the bracket multiplied by 2 summation over the limits n equal to 0 to m by 2 minus 1 H of n cos of omega n minus m minus 1 by 2. This is the three steps we are using for designing a FIR filter. The window may be any window. It may be a rectangular window, hemming window, hanging window. This procedure is applicable for all kinds of windows. In the coming windows, we are going to discuss designing of FIR by using one by one windows separately. Okay, thank you.